Hello, my name is Dick Benschop, and I'm president of Shell in the Netherlands. Over more than a half of a century, NAM, the Shell-Exxon venture in the Netherlands, produced some 250 million barrels of oil from the largest onshore oil field in Northwest Europe. Production stopped back in 1996 because the field's heavy, viscous oil had become too difficult to recover with the technologies and the infrastructure that were then available. But no more of 25% of the field's oil had been produced by that time, when the facilities were closed down. But thanks to an enhanced oil recovery technique called steam injection, we were able to reopen the field at the beginning of this year. At Schoonebeek now, a cogeneration plant, an oil treatment installation, and 80 new oil production sites were built to implement that technique. Ultra-pure water is piped underground to the cogeneration plant, where a natural gas-fired boiler turns it into steam. The plant also generates electricity in the process. The steam then is pumped into the 25 steam injection wells, which go 800 meters deep into the ground. Here, it heats up the rock layer, where the oil is trapped in tiny pores under an impermeable layer of clay. The oil becomes runny as its temperature increases. The mixture of oil, water, and natural gas is brought to the surface with high-capacity pumping units. The natural gas is extracted from the mixture before it is sent to the oil treatment plant, where the oil is then separated from the water. The production water is pumped back underground into depleted gas fields nearby, and the oil itself is delivered to a refinery across the border in the German town of Lingen for further processing. This new EOR technology allows another 120 million barrels of Schoonebeek oil to be extracted safely, commercially, and in an environmentally sound manner over the next 25 years.